What is good, YouTube? It's your boy ANN, and we back with another reaction video. Hey, man. Another highly requested video, bro. I think I've seen this on about, I'm gonna say 5 to 6 of my videos, bro. Y'all really wanna see motherfucking EBK back, though, Angry Africans. Who else is on this? I think it's, let me check real quick for y'all. Rich, Inverted Baby. I don't know who's who. Not gonna lie. I ain't heard none of their music. I think Inverted Baby is the, I don't know. I can't even see him right now. I'm not going to lie. So we're going. I'll take a random guess once we get into the video. But nah, man. Y'all showing love on the channel still, man. Somebody said we're going to hit 1K by the end of this week. Is it possible, y'all? Hey, I'm asking y'all. Y'all the hype, man. Y'all think we're going to hit 1K by the end of this week? It's Sunday. End of this week, we'll give it till next Sunday. Y'all think we're going to get 400 in a week? Y'all talking spicy to me now. Nah, I was saying by the end of this month. Y'all fucking with it though, man. I think after this reaction, I'm gonna fuck with, somebody wanted to see, fuck, what was it? It was LA Cracker or some shit like that. The Sleazy Flow remix or Cracker Flow remix, whatever. He was dissing another rapper, Young and Ace, I think. I don't know. We might check it out. Other than that, man, y'all hit that sub button. Make sure y'all hit the like button. Fuck with me, man. Hey, let's get straight into it. Angry Africans. Let's get it.
You better not slip, you better not trip. Come out that cut and blick. Them hoes left quick when I wasn't lit. Now them hoes be on my dick. I'm from the land, fuck 63rd, but that don't go for him.
Get straight into it, y'all. Oh, they using this sample? This sample's hard too.
If I catch him in the open, it's a bomb bomb. The way you niggas dick right cock, me some pom pom. Welcome to the dough, aka money.com. I got a baby 9 on me. It go bop bop. Feeling for a victim. Dead niggas in my grabber. You be crashing out. I'm not crashing out, just Danny Phantom. I got some old sir. Told Joseph, take it out the cabinet. And I'ma pull the move. Cut him out the way. It never happened.
He said it. I'ma pull the move. Now I'ma act like it ain't never happened. Nah, come on, bro. Damn, there's 3 people on that song. Hey, which one is, y'all gonna have to tell me, bro. Which one is Rich and which one is Verted Baby? Is Rich the one with the Nike ski mask on with the red jacket and the... Who's the one with the money tattoo right here? Y'all let me know. Come on.
It do not exist. You only get paid from GV, but you are not the shit. It takes your baby day down and all kinds of shit. Drop 330SS, bitch, I feel like Rich. You still got that see-through clip, that is not a stick. You only fuck with bitches underage, you are not a pimp. I heard your auntie's son got smoked, and it got her sick. I graduated from the streets, fuck a scholarship.
He said I graduated from the streets, fuck a scholarship. And who's this one who just started rapping? This is the one I was talking about, with the ski mask and the red. Is this? I think it's Rich. I don't know. I'm guessing.
Fucking capping gas, nigga was my brother yesterday. I'm finna knock him down. Tell me you're real. I'm the reason they don't come around. No, he not shooting from no lows. We gon' run him down. Nigga, I need my kill confirmed. He don't bring me down. I'm still geeking when I'm off the serve. Ain't no get back. Many niggas know I'm shooting first. Last nigga put me in a song. We put him on a shirt. Hey, nigga, now he in my wood. Bitch, I'm a 33, baby. Get that understood. Everywhere I go, I got my slam. I wish a nigga would. 100,000 on YouTube. I'm still in the hood.
He said, I got over 100,000 on YouTube. I'm still in the hood. Just like what did J-Bo say? He said, 1 million views on YouTube. I'm still in the deep. I mean, y'all gotta, bro, if y'all seeing success, bro, get out of there, because you see what happened to rappers, bro, especially in their own city, man. If you've seen a little success and you're touching a little cheese off of your music, man, folks, just get up out of there. There ain't nothing wrong with it. What you doing was best for you, bro, at the end of the day, and what's best for your fans at the end of the day. I mean, where's all they from, though? I'm pretty sure Backdoor's from Stockton, I think it said it in a cipher. Shit, they might all be from Stockton, bro. How the flow is, you feel me? They all Stockton just got that certain aroma around his music, just like real aggressive and shit. So y'all let me know.
It do not exist. You only get paid from GV, but you are not the shit. It takes your baby day down and all kinds of shit. Drop 330SS, bitch, I feel like Rich. I have to put a move on what's your name. You acting like a bitch. That bitch tried to give me 700. What the fuck is this? I put that on my auntie K.
county kids, I didn't touch that bitch. Just Glock 22, my baby mama, swear I love that bitch. Dick that hun, diddy bomb bomb. I got a double strike, baby nine, it gon' bop bop. I got your baby mama overseas, she my top thot. The way you niggas dick ride, need some pom poms. The way you niggas dick ride, need some training wheels. I'm the real back though, bitch, I stay for real. Shit, I went to school, you got smoke tryna bang the field. That nigga been a bitch, he pump fake, but I'ma spray for real.
What he said? Bro, he said, bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro is good as fuck with his lyrics, bro. He said, you should have stayed in school, you tried to play the field and got. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. And everybody know, if like, I feel like a lot of people try to jump off the porch, especially when they get out of school. Like, what, bitch, you better just go do something else. You feel me? Like, if you're not gonna do that shit while you in school, like, what? That's where everybody be at. You see everybody at schools, feel me? So why you gonna try to get all hard and get all tough guy and all this shit once you get out of school? What? Come on, bro. Sit down. Yeah, he talking.
This that hun, diddy bomb bomb. Nigga, this a G23. He gon' pop up. Better ask about Laverty. Bitch, I'm top up. Didn't change your name, but they worried. They make pop shots. Nigga, why you ain't double back? You out here busting $30 days. That is not a trap. You out here told P80Ms. That is not a strap. I can't take Richie Rich nowhere. He don't know how to act. Nigga, this that hun, diddy bomb bomb. The way you niggas dick ride cock, you need some bomb bombs. Bitch, this is Gucci steppers, these ain't Sean John. I just slapped a fully on a it gon' Hey, bitch, my suckers don't exist. You only hard around your niggas, you are not the shit. Chop 33 on SS, bitch, I feel like Rich. Your brother died and you ain't slide, you went and made a diss.
Yo, brother died and you ain't slide, bitch, you went and made a diss. Come on, bro, I feel like that's what this whole new generation's about. No offense, bro. No offense to Lil Durk. But you see it, bro. He's damn near paving the way for people's homie dying and them not doing shit about it. Come on, man. But it's a sticky situation, though, especially when all the shit be on the internet. You know, the fans be doing some more shit than the cops. Like, if you a fan of music, bro, just stick to the music. Don't go investigating murder cases and shit. Like, come on, bro.
Diddy bomb bomb. I got a double strike, baby nine, it gon' bop bop. I got your baby mama overseas, she my top thot. The way you niggas dick ride, need some pom poms. The way you niggas dick ride, need some training wheels. I'm the real back though, bitch, I stay for real. Shit, went to school, you got smoke tryna bang the field. That nigga been a bitch, he pump fake, but I'ma spray for real.
He said he been a bitch, he pump fake, but I spray for real. Trip on this bitch. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Where did they get that sample from, bro? Yeah, they gonna get it, bro. Y'all got it. Where the fuck did y'all get that sample from? That shit is hard. Yeah, that shit. And then how, bro, it looked like they filmed their own video. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. It really looked like they filmed the video themselves because bro was holding the camera at his face. And then when they was in their own little house, maybe somebody else was recording it. I don't know. Full Nelson, that's who recorded it, it looks like. Hey, this shit was hard, man. Let me know any other recommendations y'all want to see down below. We're going to fuck with it. I think tomorrow I'm going to do that. I might do that L.A. Cracker shit. The Sleazy Flow remix. You know, he dissing on that motherfucker. So, we here for all the toxicity, man. Y'all hit that sub button. Hit that like button. Fuck with me. We on the road to 1K. We're trying to get it by the end of this month, man. Much love to all y'all. Y'all already know who it is.
Ah, no. On your head, that's one of my chains. And I can't cap that nigga Von made me go to Johnny Dane. I popped the pill and hit my head down, I was feeling strange. I'm swinging first whenever a nigga asks me what I bang. When you lose five niggas and want something, that's when you'll feel my pain. You ain't gotta snatch it, they'll kill you, you can't feel my change.